What's happened here? Too much filling has been injected into the praline. It looks terrible. Look, you can't even seal them properly. How can you prevent this from happening?